Alexis just had a dog, like every other vet office in the world, that died on the table because it didn't get training on how not to eat things. Now, if you're one of those people out there, and they do exist, I would rather my dog die than cause it pain. People say that. It's called death before discomfort. It's an actual thing. Death before discomfort. I will never create discomfort to my dog, even if my dog dies because I didn't stop something. But don't you dare fucking say that you're a dog lover or you care about dogs if you're willing to let that animal die instead of causing it discomfort for a couple of seconds. Are you serious? But you'll let Alexis's offices take a sharp knife and gut it and knock it out, and it could die on the table from being knocked out. And then it can get an infection, and they're in pain afterwards, and they're going to possibly die afterwards. And guess what? It cost you thousands of dollars, and you never look, and the dog doesn't learn a lesson. You're really saying that you wouldn't give your dog a 1 to 2 second moment of discomfort to stop all that? Well, then you're not only you actually don't like dogs, but you're a fucking fool. I'm sorry. You shouldn't own a dog. How dare you not protect your dog?